I always find it interesting looking at these restoration pieces, because look at how we build now, or rather, look at how we restore things using huge cranes. So how did the ancients do it?